stuff, and I get to drive my new car. Check out my new car.
My brother won again.
But I only lost $25, so that's alright. I won't show you, Matt. I don't want to put him through that pain.
Didn't we just have some hungry jacks?
So a new development, we've got to head down to a little place called The Entrance, a little bit of a drive. We're going to go pick up Matt's girlfriend. There you go. We're going to go pick up Matt's wooden collar of a girlfriend. Who is it we're picking up?
Razor blade.
So we're going to head down there in my car, a bit of a drive, about a 3-hour round trip. And we're going to hit some baseballs. We should maybe hit a driving range and a movie cinema.
I know, great one.
There we go. See, I'm just full of ideas. Fuck mini golf.
Fuck mini golf.
And we want to hit balls heaps of fun. We don't know. Tap it in. Tap. We want to flog. Flog.
I don't have to worry about going. That's the worst part about golf. Having to go and find your ball. Anyway, so we're about to start a drive. Pristine day. Beautiful sunny blue skies. We're in Sydney. This is good. I love getting out of town. Everything's back there. It's awesome.
I don't know, we can't see shit now.
Why can't we see anything, Andrew? Why can't we?
It's your fault.
It's not my fault, it's your fault. I'm blaming everybody else but me. Well, you know, that's not how it works.
I do, I blame you too.
You're supposed to wear it.
Not my fault.
Where are we? What was this place?
I don't know where the fuck are we. I'll try and get... I feel like we're going to Wollongong.
We're on the F1.
We're on the F1 and I missed all the good stuff.
Oh, F3, sorry.
F3, but it's a one. It's a green one. If you ever find the F3, it's a green one. There's a golf range right there.
Yeah, no, that's not golf.
They just said golf.
Yeah, golf range is up the next road.
Are we going to go to that one?
No.
Why have we got this out?
Because up here on your right-hand side, there'll be the sickest fucking water view you ever find.
I'm going to put my finger in front of the lens.
Start talking up here on your right hand side, you'll see a water view.
Water view. Some have described it as fully sick.
There you go. Nice. And if you look just over there, you'll see the restaurant I was talking about.
That does look sick, man. That looks so nice. Yeah.
It's crazy cool.
How nice does that look?
Up
there.
We're meant to go this way.
Yes,
yes. Oh, look at that.
We can hire that boat. Let's go hire that boat. We should end up finding where we just like playing poker. Let's go hire that boat.
Man, I
want to
look at
it.
Except for that chick. She's some weird lady.
Iguanas.
Daniel gave me the camera, so I pressed the red button. I started recording.
That's because they're all drunk, and I just think
fuck
it's amusing
life,
to watch. by the way, this is the first time that Matt is getting drunk because it's his 21st.
And you can't see anything. It's all black. Hold on.
That doesn't work. Yeah. That's fucking bright, man.
Is that better? There we go.
Hi.
Woo! That's better. Kissing Matt. Better kissing Matt. That's awesome. Daniel, we just passed the bell
player and she laughed.
She did.
She laughed at us.
She's trying to catch up now. Even though her mum's going.
Her mum's going. Daniel, slow down. Do a bell checklist. Slow down.
Catch the car. He's on there too.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Yeah, you can see his
heaps well now. dude, there's cops along this road all the time.
And I'll suggest get in the right lane.
And get in your right lane. Get in your right lane.
Right lane.
Hey,
intern
out.
Oh, we're turning left.
Well, that was interesting, wasn't it? Oh, hang on, I'll pause this. So basically, I haven't drunk all night, because I'm the designated driver, because I want to drive my car, and not let those guys drive it. So we're back here while they're having a bit of a pit stop, and I thought that I might
give you a bit of an update. It was a good night. I'm not drunk. You don't drink and drive, very simply. And now we're heading back into town to where we'll be staying the night. That's when I'm going to get drunk. Get drunk when you know you're going to be crashing there. But, yeah, so then we got a whole bunch of stuff we want to do tomorrow. All the stuff we wanted to do today but didn't end up happening, I got to do tomorrow. And I've also got to take Matt back to his car. How long is that going to take? That's about 40 kilometres. Oh, that sucks. Oh, I'll have to see what happens. Anyway, we'll be doing that in the morning, helping Jake clean up his house because he's got an inspection. And many hands make light work, so that's going to be good. Bring your hands and touch me. Touch me with your fingertips.